Hello everyone, welcome to Viscera Cleanup Detail,
aka Blood Simulator.
Nobody calls it that. Who are you playing with today, Hayden? Walter Herman's
Well done, Walter, all your fault.
No, I'm not Walter. I'm Walter Herman's brother. Walter's taken a day off, so I've had to fill in for him. He wants me to make some videos.
I've not uploaded for a few weeks now.
Sounds a bit loud. Sorry, guys.
Well, John.
Oh, I didn't do that, mate.
What's your name, then?
I'm just, John.
John Herman.
John Herman, that's it.
Lovely.
My mother named me that name.
You're a bit clumsy today, aren't you, John?
Clumsy? Don't say that.
You sure you should be working?
It's not true. I've never done such a job before. I've never been a janitor. Walter, he was a janitor for many years before he became a personal trainer.
For what? You're not meant to...
Not meant to...
Pause the game.
That sounds a bit loud.
What's going on?
I think we're going to need quite a lot, so I'm just getting a few. In preparation for when, you know...
Stop! Body parts have fallen out.
Where? I didn't see any body parts.
No, the ones I'm putting in one of them. What are you doing?
Kind of like a caterpillar, isn't it?
Stop it!
Like that story about the hungry caterpillar. Very classic story.
What's that? I think someone's calling me on Skype. Hang on a second, guys.
Oh, you're really professional.
Sorry for that inconvenience.
Hayden, someone's possessed the box.
I should have appeared offline. Oh, Daryl, what have you done? I mean, John! Who's Daryl?
Who is Daryl? Jesus.
What's going on? Oh!
The box has been possessed. Watch out, Aiden!
I was just thinking we could do a Q&A one day, John.
Yeah, we could.
Q&A with John Herman.
John Herman, yeah. I'll tell you all about my brother, all his secrets.
All his secrets, indeed.
Should we explore this map a bit further?
You might be in the next one. It's on December the 26th.
What is?
The next Q&A.
Oh. I didn't leave any questions. How do I leave a question, Hayden?
At the video! Link
What's
in
the video?
Description!
Oh, it's in the description. But I can't see the description.
I think you put a bit too many! What's going on?
We're
going everywhere!
Let's explore this map a bit.
Oh, I think someone died here, you know.
Do you reckon?
Yeah.
No, I think it's just red paint.
Oh. Why are we cleaning it up then?
Oh, because you don't have red paint on the floor. People might mistake it for blood.
It's nothing
right, come
like
on, let's go.
It looks nothing like blood, though, John.
Come on, let's explore this map a bit further. So you got some blood there. I mean, red paint. More red paint. More red paint. Oh, look, Ken. Look what it is.
Squeaky button! Like my bum.
Where are you?
I need to appear offline. I'm getting Steam messages. Hang on, John. All right, John. Oh, John! John!
Yeah.
John!
What's going
John,
on?
Stop! John! John, you're making load of flop! John!
I can't let go.
I don't think we're gonna...
The trigger's permanently held down.
You're making marks everywhere!
Oh, no. Alright, you clean that up, and I'll take a rest.
Shut up! Come back here, John!
Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry.
Come back here, John.
Here we go. Let's make a start.
Yeah. It was all clean here. Oh, God. That's gonna be a lot to clean up. Oh, Daryl! I think it's been... John!
Who is this Daryl guy you keep talking about? Is he one of your friends?
It's like... I think he's like this idiot guy.
Oh, an idiot, yeah.
Yeah, he's quite an idiot. He's your brother, actually.
He's my brother? No, my brother's Walter.
Oh, are you sure? Wait, don't you have a brother called... Sam,
no.
Sam Herman, ain't it? I'm sure it is. It's that guy that's got like a minus one sub on YouTube.
Yeah, minus one sub. YouTube unsubbed.
Yeah.
Yeah. Real shame. Are you cleaning up?
Yeah.
You better be. Because I'm
make
not
it all messy.
Who made all
what
these
are you doing
marks?
With these buckets?
We need some buckets in supply in case, you know.
These all keep falling over. There's a few guts over here, if you didn't notice. Where is the fire, or where have you burned these things? Come, alright, screw you, John. I'm going.
Have a little exploration of the map.
Right,
it's a really
John.
Good map. Mm.
Are you like the gangster version of water, then?
I'm not the gangster version, I'm the cool version. I mean, Walter's pretty cool himself, but I'm cooler.
I know what you mean.
What is this, Hint? Look at this.
Blood. I mean red paint.
Look. Look at that.
Looks like you. Oh my god! Help me! Help me! John!
Why is this box spinning?
John, it's an alien in that box. Watch out.
Where? What, this box?
The box you gave me.
For this. Where are you? Look here. Can you dance like that?
Don't you wish you could dance like the box? Don't you wish you could dance with the box? Don't you wish you could dance with the box?
Well, the cleaning up's going good.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
I think we've got a very good deck. I think we've gave a very good.
Oh, I've made a bit more red paint. Sorry.
Boys.
Don't worry about the footsteps.
Okay, I won't.
It's normal. John! Let go of the gun! Hand over the gun!
Okay,
John,
sorry.
Stop. John! 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 You're on fire, John! 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 Stop this nonsense, John! Die, John!
Don't kill me, my brother will be so upset.
I'm sure he won't. That's how you use it like a pro, John. Jeez, get it right. I think we've progressed quite a lot if you look around.
Oh no, look.
John.
There's a new... Oh, look. It's broken.
John.
There's too many boxes. Oh, no, there we go.
John,
oh, no.
John, do you
Aiden,
think...
there could be an issue. There's two boxes stuck inside each other.
How do you know my name?
Oh, no. We've been friends for, like, 26 years now. Of course
you
I
mean 26 seconds. Get your facts right, please.
Sorry, 26 seconds. Even though the video's longer than that, but I will. Look at these boxes!
Do you really think we're still friends? You're funny.
Sorry, we're not friends anymore.
No.
You was only friends with me for 26 seconds.
Yeah, it was fun. It was fun time, wasn't it?
It's a bit harsh though, isn't it?
Nope. I have no clue what you're talking about.
Oh no, look, the machine's broken.
I'm putting a few body parts in the fire,
oh,
Tom.
Oh, here we go, it's fixed.
Tom! John! Whatever the fudge your name is.
It's John, for God's sake! John Herman, remember it. I'll be the next president of the USA.
It's can... Oh, it's crisps. I thought it was a can. A really flat can. Have you met a person called Panda?
Panda? No, who's that?
Your mum.
Don't...
Yeah.
My mum's name is not Panda, it's Julie.
Yeah, it is.
It's Michael, actually.
I'm pretty sure. Your mum is called Panda. And then your dad is called... what's it?
Yes.
Luna. Yeah.
Luna?
Yeah.
What a nice name. If I had a cat, I'd name it Luna.
What colour would the cat be?
Black.
Well, Chad, boys, we got a racist.
Are you racist?
Well, Chad, boys. Well, Chad, boys, John Herman is a racist.
Okay.
Come over to the fire.
Fire?
We're gonna cook hot fire.
A hot fire.
Indeed. Do you think if I put my brush in the fire, will it clean off this red paint?
Whereabouts are you?
In the fire, you idiot! I'm in the fire! Ah!
Nobody calls John Herman an idiot.
I'm sorry. Idiot. I'm stuck.
Are you trying to impersonate my brother? I find that very offensive.
Oh, good job. No, we need to put him in there. Boxy's gotta go. Come on, Luna, get in there. Close it. I'm putting your dad in the fire. You're welcome. Herman? Mr. Herman?
Yes, what is it, Mr. Sir?
It's Mr. Bob. What if I'd ask again?
Right. I'm sorry. Who on earth spawned all these boxes?
You probably.
For the right mess.
I'm not really sure, probably your brother, innit?
Oh, has water been on? I tried to ban it from the server.
Why is there a bus in there? I hear a bus!
It's not a bus!
Stop freaking doing that! Are you trying to do the first one to crash the game? We gotta put this all in the fire, you know?
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God.
Come and stand on these boxes. It's a bit shaky.
Don't worry, I'll clear it out for you with a bucket. Let me just put a bucket in one of them. Oh, God. Just put buckets in them, then we can dispose all the buckets.
All right. Good idea.
It might go flying and all, but, you know, who cares?
Honk, honk.
Is it a bus? I knew it!
The bus has arrived.
Oh my God!
We need a few more buckets.
Yeah, don't worry, I got one. Here you go. Oh God, I spilled it! Sorry about that. I think there's a few boxes. I think we've got enough now.
Do you reckon? I don't think we have enough buckets though, that's the thing.
Oh yeah, I'll get some buckets, don't worry.
Can you bring the janitor's trunk over here?
I'll get some buckets for you, hang on. I'm just getting all the buckets for you, hang on, I'll be there in a second.
Alright, no problem. I don't think I have any.
Was that your father?
Yeah, that was my father.
John?
Yeah?
John?
Yeah.
No, my cat's called John.
Oh, sorry, don't see your cat.
Hand off.
Hong Kong, the bus is here! Oh no, it's actually gone.
Do you think I've got enough buckets yet? I'm not really sure.
Oh, be careful over there, Aiden. You might get hit by one of them and die.
Oh, better watch out for that.
Oh no!
Oh my God, it's so laggy! Warning, server reach and mayor access acceleration!
Game actors may not appear correct. Oh, that's fine. Oh no. Oh, Jesus.